Hey guys, today I'm in Newport Beach, California at Schock Boats. Standing next to me is Steven Schock. Hey Steven, thanks for helping us out today. And I had a question for you. When I go all these fancy boat shows and RC boats in the harbors, lots of times I see boats, I understand two engines on a boat, and I don't quite understand three engines. Yeah. And some boats I saw, like at the Miami Boat Show, four engines on a boat. Can you explain to me some of the rational?
Why are people putting all these engines on these boats?
I know it costs a lot of money to put these engines on.
It does.
And they're picking Yamaha because they want the quality of the Yamaha engine, which I understand. But what's the difference between having two good Yamaha engines on a boat or having three?
Well, what's going on here, a lot of the times these hulls are really, especially the one we're on today, is optimized to run between 25 and 30 knots. And if you have three engines, or three 350s in this case, running at 30 knots, that can be, the engines just aren't working very hard, so they get to be very fuel efficient, as opposed to two engines that are going to be working a whole lot harder. And so you are going to accelerate faster, and the boat does have a higher top end, and you will have a higher fuel burn, but it's really that cruise range where you want to keep the engines at a lower power setting, they're not working as hard, and they're just not burning as much fuel.
Yeah, and here in Southern California, most of the guys are going to run out to Catalina Island, San Clemente Island, and all that time is in cruise mode.
Absolutely, and that's where you're going to be most fuel efficient. The other nice thing about having a couple bigger engines, or three bigger engines in this case, versus the smaller ones, if you do lose an engine, coming home on two 350s is better than 300s, because you'll just be, again, the engines won't be working as hard.
Yeah, and having to come home on one.
You probably won't even be on plane. It's going to be a long ride home.
I've been in that situation before. That's pretty good. I never knew that. I always thought people that got three engines just wanted to get somewhere super fast. I never thought that getting three Yamaha engines actually means you could be spending a little bit less money on fuel when you're cruising.
It's exactly right.
And it's a safety thing too, like you
Absolutely.
Said. All right, well, thanks, Steven.
All right, thank you.
All right, well, that's today's little video blog information about Yamaha engines. And something I never knew, three engines, you can actually burn less fuel when you're on the cruise. We're here in Newport Beach, California at Schock Boats. Talk to y'all later. Thank you.